gentlemen, this great meeting is gathered here tonight to hear the policy and faith of fascism. If you think the present system of things can really see you through, then it's idle for our new and virile faith of fascism to come to you with a new and revolutionary conception of politics, of economics, and of life itself. We have another doctrine to put before you. And now, at long last, our men of the war, our men of 1914, the grim ranks of our ex-servicemen, again and again betrayed by politicians. They join hands with the new youth, the new generation, which remembers the mighty past. We say that England is not dead. We say, and I ask you to say with us, lift up your voices in this great meeting in the heart of England. Send to all the world a message. England lives and marches on.